Hey guys, welcome to a new video. Today I'm going to be playing the SCP game, SCP 3008. It's basically an SCP that's in the IKEA and you just have to survive by building your own base. I know this is kind of a trash base, but we just started this, so yeah, let's get started. Okay, so right now we are building the walls. But yeah, guys, it can turn night literally any moment. Okay, the walls. This base is gonna be epic. We need some food, actually.
I have matches.
Okay. But we still need food. Okay, so here is the building. Okay, so I'm gonna look over here. So if I need to go back, I just need to... Yeah, that's our manager over there. Okay, I'm not gonna go too...
Oh, shit.
No. Leave me alone.
Come in.
Oh my god, dudes.
Creepy.
Oh, okay. So that's what the game is. Oh, but man, that's so epic. Okay. Where is he?
I don't know. Let's start.
We need lights. It's already night 48. A bit ago, we were searching a long time for each other, so yeah. Yeah, this game is like really awesome. Also, make sure to go subscribe to Mr. Obby Guy. I'll set a link in the description to go to subscribe to him. That's literally perfect. Now we can easily see.
Come, if the managers come here, we need to hide in this.
Oh yeah, but we will need something to place there. So you have to crouch. Yeah.
It's a closet.
Oh, but guys, this game is so cool. I recommend you guys check it out yourself. And also, if you guys want to play with your friends, but you guys can't find each other, I recommend you just go to, like, the wall of the game. And then one of your friends, like, try to find you. You know what I mean? And then make a base together like that. That's basically how you find each other.
Now, yeah, we can go on our way.
Oh, yeah.
Flicking.
I will set up a closet over here.
I'm almost dying. I have no energy anymore.
Oof, okay, that's really not good. How many energy do you have left?
53.
Oh god, guys. This is gonna get really epic. Because if we die, the video ends.
Hard challenge. I think I found something. Yeah, I found it. I'm taking...
You found so much food. Okay. I'll get a lamp. I found a lamp. Okay. Okay, good job. You found it. But yeah, guys. Make sure to share this video for 10 years of good luck. It really works. Yeah, as my friend.
Yeah, I think so.
I'm gonna place a lamp over here. Like that. But yeah, guys, you can also tell me down below if I need to play this next, if I need to play this more, or what I need to play next. Because sometimes I have a really hard time finding a game to play, so yeah. And I also like reading you guys' comments. I'm gonna get one last lamp, I think. Yeah. Okay, but this game is like awesome. Okay, this is the last lamp we need, I think. Or maybe one last one for in here. I can't fit under here. I'm too fat. Make this bigger. Wait. Okay, now crouch. You can easily go under now. Okay, I fixed it. So now you can't go here, but you can crouch. Okay, I fixed it. We need a roof over there. Come back. Come. Yeah, we definitely need a light for in here. This game is literally so cool. We need more games like this. I don't know where he is. Okay, just hide in here.
Oh, here we can see where he is.
Yeah, we should probably make a roof on here.
I'm going. I'm almost there.
Will he survive, guys? I need to eat. I'm eating. Can I have some food if you're back?
Yeah, sure. How much?
Just two hot dogs. Stop. He definitely got on. Get back in here. I need food. Give me food. He literally was on the roof with me. But yeah, he was literally on the building. I don't know how he did that, but he was on there. I think it's time to get a little more epic.
I see. He's coming. Look out, he's gonna kill you. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god! Oh my god! He's faster than I expected. Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, everybody is. Hey, there are some people there.
Come over here, dude. Oh my god.
I don't trust it. Oh! He's in a building, I think so. Somebody is inside. Look out.
Run. Guy, you know, go in here. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god.
Wait, I'm gonna look if somebody... Finally, it's...
Oh my god. I'm gonna go look for some food over here. And I should probably... In a bit, I will need a healing dinghy because... I only got like 50 healed, and I found some random player. Maybe he got some food for us. What?
Get out!
Guys, what? Oh my god, guys!
Take that!
We got so much! What is this? What is this? Lucky found! Lucky found, dude! But yeah, guys, they only attack in nighttime.
My gosh, he's so
tiny. Oh my god.
It's a baby. He's ready for his first job.
But yeah, guys, I'm really excited for my 100 sub special. It's going to be like so epic. This is what the base started with this little thing I made. Oh my god. I think I'm good here. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Okay, will we run away?
Why do you do that?
Then he can escape.
No, this is not a good idea. I only have 48 health.
Go, Pep. Go away.
Fast, Quinn. Survive. Did you close it?
Yeah, I did.
Oh my god, he's coming through the roof.
No.
This is the last light. The rounds.
What? We need to run? Away. We need now. Is it over? We need to run away from the manager because it's the last second.
If I die, this is literally your fault.
Yes, for YouTube.
I'm only gonna get like a light really quick. Come.
Wait, where are you?
Come over here. A light.
Oh my gosh, there is somebody. The manager.
We survived, guys.
Yes.
Okay. If you guys like this video, there was a manager there. Oh my god. Okay. Alright guys, so this is what our building turned into. Okay, so first of all, you can go over here. And you have this little outside spot. You can go over here, just chill here. Then you can also just go inside over here. Yeah. The big guys won't be able to catch you. So yeah. You can also go in here. And here we have all our food. Just basically all our food. And if you have a little tiny guy following you, you can basically go over here and chill here. And then you can also go over here. And if you have still have the tiny guy following you, you can go over here. Yes, okay, so let's go over here. Okay, guys, and if that spot is also already taken, you can just go over here because he can't fit through that. And it's basically nighttime right now. This is the last spot. Look, over here we trapped our little pets. This is like one of the SCPs we literally just got. And yeah, that's basically our base. We are basically safe now. Everyone can go over here. No one, there's literally no SCP that can get here. Should I free the SCP? Okay guys, free him. That's our little pet right there. Hey!
Hey, do you want to
pick? Oh my god! Escape! Go through here! Oh my god! Okay, now you see how good our base really is. Okay, yeah. I hope you guys liked this video. Did you guys find the secret of this video? Tell me down below. And yeah, see you guys next time. Bye.